Good morning, 47. Your target is Vicente Murillo, a fascist militia leader thought to have disappeared. A prominent figure in the 1980s war against communism, we have intel that he has returned to continue his old mission of creating a new world order in South America, starting in Colombia. Intel provided by our client tells us that he is a narcissist, a pathological liar, and very paranoid, with a drinking habit. If he is to fulfill his dream of starting a fascist uprising, he could let the world know that our client has supported him back in the 80s. Our client needs their past mistakes resolved. Times have changed, so good luck, 47.
come. Getting there!
We will all perish. Just look and see what is happening. Countries that are dubbed Scandinavian.
Raro.
Or as they call it, socialist democracy. As finally, the dream of you created by the people of
Gosh darn it.
Hey, what's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right?
Broadcasting live to tell you the truth about the state of your country. And the threat that is looming over our people. Communism!
Why are those things always happening to me?
Now, at our door, poisoning and corrupting the good people of South America. I say South America because to win the socialist threat, we need to stand together as a
country. No, creo.
A continent. Only then can we truly crush the fight.
What the hell was that?
That is taking over our glory.
Gosh darn it.
Hey, what's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know.
Thank you.
people of Santa Monica. I am General Vicente Murillo, and no, I am not. Where I have been in hiding.
Bolero, this just sucks.
The liberal uprising is holding me back in the game. But now I stand here. This world has become a communist system.
Raro.
Get rid of it. Socialism.
Gosh darn it.
Hey, what's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
Oh, man. I've been like I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test.
What?
This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste.
Gay.
Not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I still trust him.
Ay, pero ¿qué es esto? How did I get there? Here.
What?
Okay, stay where you are. Eh? No te muevas. I take a look. Okay, yeah, okay, okay.
Target eliminated. The money is being transferred now, 47. Now to find an exit.